you mean that. My cannonball. Stood down.
Well, I think the hurting period was influenced by all my childhood more than anything else. I think that the album was an album that we wanted to do for quite a few years, which was based around our childhood experiences and our current thoughts about them, I think.
After The Hurting, we got very much involved in our own home studio. We learnt all about reverb and EQ and all the things that kind of come in handy when you're in a recording studio. So much so that we sort of forgot about the song, and we actually attempted making records without songs and then fitting songs in later to a bunch of interesting sounds. That resulted in a single called The Way You Are, which, if you analyse it, has some great bits in, but together is pretty hard to get a hold of. It took us quite a long time to break out of that, and eventually we did, with a more raucous version of Mother's Talk.
Mother's Talk.
talk is basically two ideas. The first comes from an old wives' tale, which mothers say to their children when their children pull a face. They say, "You'll stay like that when the wind changes." And so that's where I got the idea for the lyric, "My features form with the change in the weather."
My features form with the change in the weather.
Also, around about the time I was finishing the lyric, the American nuclear missiles were being brought into England, and a lot of people were quite scared about it. I certainly was. And therefore it took on a nuclear flavour, which is not, I don't think, out of keeping with the initial idea. Also, there's a cartoon book by a guy called Raymond Briggs, which is called When the Wind Blows, which again is about a potential Third World War. And that's where I got the line, "When the Wind Blows."
Some of us are on the fire, others never talk about it.
Conceived as a touring band, it was first a studio setup. Was it more out of necessity that you turned into a touring band?
The reason we were a recording band was because we'd been in a live band before, myself and Roland, and slogged our way around the clubs and got nowhere because